Well, we just finished duck hunting.
Yeah. How were you doing this morning?
It was pitiful.
Give us a duck call.
Let's hear your duck call. Excellent.
Diggy diggy la, eh diggy diggy lo, diggy diggy la, them diggy diggy lo. Tout le monde en égalité d'en beau. La faille notre veille de sur le bayou, aussi jolie comme diggy diggy lo. Oh. Diggy diggy la, été voir son père pour marier sa diggy diggy lo. Papa répondu, tu peux l'apprendre, il faut qu'il soit ma diggy diggy lo. Diggy diggy la, them diggy diggy lo. Manque en égalité d'en beau. La voie la veille dessus le bayou, aussi joli comme Diggy Diggy Lo. Oh!
I killed my first bear. I lassoed my first alligator in the bayou.
On marié de sur le bayou, aujourd'hui ils sont contents. Vous avoir des petits enfants, comme Diggy Diggy La et Diggy Diggy Lo. Diggy Diggy La, l'aime Diggy Diggy Lo. Tout le monde en égalité, sont beaux. D'abord, la ville sur le bayou, vous êtes jolie comme Diggy Diggy Lo. Hey, hey!
We're planting trees of great beauty and strength that will hold the land together.
The live oaks, coastal live oaks, I don't think you can't knock them down in a hurricane.
We are one!
I need something more than sugar cane.
Because we're gonna.
Anybody got anything to eat?
It's called a griot. It's nothing but a folk trip.
Hospitality of Louisiana has been amazing. It's the only bike ride I ever gained weight on.
Yeah, that sounds like what I would expect.
Yeah, I was listening to 960 AM, The Gator, and Camaduce, one of the musicians, the local musicians, was talking about how they were replanting trees. There was a hurricane and knocked a lot of them down, and they said if you wanted to have some trees to plant on your property to help beautify our country over here, kind of replace what the hurricanes blew away, then had some to come and get some. So I heard about it, and painting in Maurice, I said, well, I'm gonna go see what they got.
We need the local residents to get involved and find these places for us that need those trees planted. We need to come in and plant thousands of these trees. We'll be glad to come out there and help you mark out the proper places to plant these trees so that when our group comes through in November, we can get those trees planted and move on, because we got thousands of trees to plant along the Gulf Coast. We want these tree roots to hold the soil banks together. And please let us know, call us, it won't cost you anything. We'll be glad to go and help you with your live oak tree needs.
Let me remind you again, Acorn of Hope.
they've got some oak trees. I keep wanting to say pine trees. I don't know why. Dans les pins, le soleil brille jamais, tu connais? Well, it's oak trees they've got, and they're not selling them, you know. They're giving them away to replace the one that kaput during the hurricanes.
KROF, Abbeville, Lafayette, 960 AM, The Gator.